But we have to look at every product purchase and category a bit differently. You know, fabric has a different consideration set than wallpaper, as an example. And, you know, previously, we would look at the ROI of our wallpaper campaigns and think, man, we're really underwater here. What's happening? And the buyer behavior for wallpaper is typically someone's going to purchase a swatch first, and then they're or several swatches, right? Because they're just trying to test out design, see what works. And then they'll come back and buy, you know, that full purchase. So if we just target on, you know, ROAS on that first purchase, which is a swatch, and it's $6, it's never going to make sense. So when we change and utilize some of the tools within Google, like, you know, target CPA or TROAS, that allows us to set a strategy of opening up our funnel a bit more and making sure we're looking at a category and the purchase behavior in the right way. So we're not cutting ourselves off of opportunity. And that was a learning that we had. You know, wallpaper for us launched in 2014, and we've continued to evolve it over time in the way that we're acquiring and gaining new customers.